ka dahil sa ginagawa ko. Ang dami yung business ideas, believe me. We've got a million and one business ideas. How many can reach with me? Meron tayo lang tayo may instinct na ganun eh. Ang daming problema ng Pilipinas, ang daming kailangan solusyonan, meaning that is business. Okay? But unless we do something about it, nothing will happen. Hindi mag-improve ang financial status mo. Bibilang ka ng 5 taon, mahirap ka pa rin. Bibilang ka ng 3 taon sa kahit sa tuha ka ng panahon na yun, after 3 years, you will stay the same if you do not change. Okay? Now, 4, you have to upgrade. Or should I say you have to evolve? Okay, I'll try to mention some brands. Huh? How many of you have heard about Sears? Sears. Singer. Blend 45. Naku, hindi ko lang nagutan yan. Atari. Oh, narinig pa natin yan. Chaser. Hinila ko na nanay ko si Michael Jackson eh. Grossby. Oh, yeah. Rubber World, ano? Mighty Kid, kung naalala nyo. Ano pa? Spartan. Alam nyo mali ng Spartan? Alam nyo anong pagkakamali ng Spartan? Ginawa lang nila sa preppy color yung sinelas nila, tapos binenta ng 2,000, yumaman sana sila. Kasi it's so crazy how Havaianas rock the world, ano? Grabe! Oh, the other day we were at the mall. Last night, I was at the mall with my wife and daughter. Dumakami doon sa Crocs. Di, nagpunta sa wife ko, may kinuha, tapos punta sa counter, babayaran niya. Sa'yo niya? Sa'yo? Ang laki. Hindi sa'yo. Magkano niya? 2A sinelas! Sabi ko, yung sinelas, hindi mo, sinelas yun, tayo balik po doon. 2A sinelas, but people are buying. Ang galing mag-isip. Oh, yung sinelas sa Spartan, ginawa lang plug ng Brazil. 1,800. Oh my God. Nung binibili ng lula ko yun, magkano? 40 pesos, buy one, take one. Sabi ko sa babae, 2-8 yan. So yun mong talaga presyo. Eh kung dalawa bibili ko, sir, sige ko kay discount. Dalawa, kaliwat kanan. Sir, mama, sabi niya. Hindi, sabi ko, that's too expensive. Okay? That, sabi ko, that's too much. But this just to draw out a point na ideas without works, wala. May nakaisip eh. Oh, and they put it into action. And you know what they did? They upgraded. Oh, yung mga binanggit kong brands. Oh, ito pa. Isa pa ha. Lunch date. Parang wala ka sa TV yan, ano? Student canteen. Kaya nabutan ko yan. 42 na ako eh, no? 42. Okay. Hindi ako ng 42, no? Para ako 48. Now, go with the times. Ito what I'm trying to say, ano? If this is your business, i-upgrade mo. I-upgrade mo siya. Kung fashion ang iyong negosyo, huwag ka magsusot na kulay violet na gabardin. Nakala mo yung, ano, profiles yung laylayan. Huwag ako yung susunod ng gano'n. Kailangan fashion ng negosyo mo. Kapag ikaw mismo, hindi mo ba? O, oh, dadating ka dito, yun lang yung surabi gano'n. Sa akwa naman, no? O, oh, di ba? Alam mo, bangun itong bagong product niya, mouthwash. Di ba? Parang, paniniwala ako ba yan? Di ba? If you're in fashion, upgrade in fashion. Hindi yung 1960s yung ngayon. Doon gumabalik, ha? But then, it has to be new. If you're selling this, you have to be with that line. Alam, isa mong ginawa ko nung nag-open ako ng home massage service. Kasi, karancho ako nag-operate, sir, sa Marikina. Isa sa ginawa ko, pinakamahirap kong ginawa sa talang buhay ko. Nag-reduce ako. From 185, I went down to 150. Kasi, every time I go to the, pupunta ako ng salon, magbibigyan ako ng flyers. Ha? Papagupit ako lang, ba't yung bibigyan ko? Oh, sabihin ko, help. Tapos ako mismo, buha ako. Diba? So, it doesn't work, okay? Now, again, if you're with gadgets, doon alala ko, 3 years ago, may nag-represent sa akin ng bagong klaseng pintura, pumunta sa opisina. We are the latest when it comes to technology. We do not only do paint, we have gadgets, we have, wow, that's good, they have brochure or something. Oh yes, sir, you can watch my Betamax. Gadget ka, Betamax, papapanood mo sa akin. Diba? Parang, if you're into gadgets, aba, ikaw mismo, dapat yung cellphone mo. Oh, diba? Oh, yesterday, asam nga, nasa mall kami na ako, and then my niece came from Guam, dumating sila, and they were bragging about this new technology in cellphone. Sabi ko, what's that? Sabi niya, it has Wi-Fi. How about that? This is touchscreen. Kaya that's nothing compared to myself. What does it help? Sabi ko, hindi kayo sa malungkot ang damit mo. Plancha yan. Kasi sito mo muna sa init. Nakasiglagan mo siya. Sabi ko, hindi na yan. Pag magkakapit ako, sito mo lang. Bubusan mo may hinatubig. But the point is that you have to upgrade. You cannot stay with the old technology. If you want to be in, mas iba paano marunong mo tayo ng computer. Kasi that's the trend eh. We're going towards that. Pag nakikipag nag-advertise at subukan mo computer, tingnan mo ano maaaralin mo. Napakalayo ho. Facebook. Yeah. Meron kang advertising. Uso ngayon. Ano uso ngayon sa advertising? Tarpulin. Tarpulin. Subukan mo. Pumasok ako dito. Nakita ko streamer na pininturahan. Ako na lalabas. But they are graded. Ako hindi upgrading, hinala ko ng pang slideshow, wala akong maibigay. See? 5 days. Okay, 5 days na nandang tayo. Okay. Be creative, innovate. Okay, innovate your product. Kailangan mag-upgrade ko tayo. Nako, dami ko pang points, pero okay, 5 minutes. Another thing, we have to learn how to sell. Okay? I know these attorneys, these teachers, these music players. Sabi sa inyo, you are one skill away from becoming millionaires. Ang galing mag-piano. Hindi mo naman mag-market. Wala mo kukuha. Ha? Wala mo kukuha. You have, sabi ng iba, hindi mo kukuha. Honestly, how many of you doesn't know how to sell? Really, let's be honest. Come on. Hindi nahirapan mag-benta, nahirapan mag-umbisi. Come on. Natin ka ba siya ito? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, we have a couple right here. Okay. Hindi mo rin magbenta. May Facebook account kayo. Ha? O, sabihin sa akin, hindi mo magbenta. Kung hindi kayo mo magbenta, ano yung profile picture nyo? Pagbibenta lang mo yun eh. Diba? That is already selling. Now, my daughter always forbids me to share this story. May isang tao may kapansanan ka siya. Sabi niya, and you know, he's so determined. He's looking for a job. Pero utal, magsata siya ganun. So he went to this publishing house and they were selling Bibles. So he went to the manager and tell him, bigyan mo trabaho. Sabi ng manager, lumayas sa rito. Ano yan? Bigyan mo trabaho. Eh, kulit. Tenacity. Bigyan mo ako ng 10 Bible, pabeta mo. Bigyan siya 10 Bible, lumabas. Aba, bago mga nangalian, bumalik. Bigyan. Pagbigyan mo Bible. Ganyan mo naman. Ito nakakaloko ito. Bigyan mo ng 20. Bigyan mo ng 20. Baby. Lapas ulit siya. Wala tatlong oras. Bumalik. Nagnaloko ito. Sabi nga, Chip, sundan natin. Binigyan sa tatlong bayo. Benta mo yan. Magkatakusan ito. Umupo dyan sa park. Atikwato. Ngayon po mama, katabi. Sabi. Hindi ka bayo. Ano ka tabi? Umayos ito. Hindi ko pipit ng Bible. Hindi nga ako bibili ng Bible. Puro ko ng Bible. Sinabi niya, hindi ako bibili. Hindi ko bibili. Hindi. Hindi. Pupubasahin ko na sa'yo. Hindi. Hindi ko lang. Ikaw mo pa ako sa po. Sino ang mga pagsabi hindi tayo magbenta? We can sell. And if you have a business, whether you like it or not, you have to learn how to market your business. You have to learn to promote whatever you have. Oh. Hindi mo pag-Bible? Hindi mo pag-asayan siya? Hindi pa namang mental. You know, if you do not know how to sell, you do not have to go to any school to learn how to sell. Let me tell you one thing. You go to real estate companies. Umatay na kayo ng training, libre naman eh. They will teach you how to sell, believe me. I learned how to sell from Tanyo. Yung kanyang AIC Towers. Nandang hindi pa rin nakatayo. Ganun totoo, bumenta. Dahil mo ngayon, kapatid ko magaling magbenta. Kahit ka pang para, nabibentahan na lang eh. Sino ang pampara niya, no? Lahala, may benta pa. Karundo. You know, just learn. You don't have to be, alam mo, maharipanuting words. No! You just have to learn how to convince people. If you believe in your product, hold on it 3 years, 4 years, no matter what product. The problem is, you continue, you learn how to sell. My wife plays the piano very good. Oh, Bilingan ka. Yung mapiano, mga classical. Nung nag, ano nga eh, yung mga kanta kong Diman, ako kabisado niya. And she's a very good piano player. Kaya sa'yo, yung one talent away from becoming a millionaire. Ah, galing. Pero hindi mo moment. You have to learn how to sell. Learn it. It's a skill. Okay? Be creative. Okay. Do I see your time? Okay. 1 minute. Okay. 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 Dami pa, pero we'll stick with this. If you want to sustain your business, if you want it to grow, you have to network your business. I'm not encouraging you to enter any, di ako naman against ano sa mga networking companies. No. What I'm trying to tell you is that you have to duplicate yourself. If you're doing car magic, you teach someone to do car magic and pay him. Okay? Hire someone who's better than you. Ano yung real estate company doon? Bira ko umaatin. Umaatin lang ako ng meeting. Naalala ko, nag-meeting kami, no? I was with two big companies and the buyer and the seller right here. They were talking about something. Tapos, ano ba? Okay, I'm a broker nila. I'm not even a broker. I'm an agent. Okay? But I believe me, I'm closing more than brokers. Nag-usap sila. O pa paano yung LGU natin? Sabi nung client, sige, sabi nung client, hindi ko may nilag. Sabi na, LGU, kami lang ang bahala dyan. Sumagot yung broker ng isa. Ah, pagka LGU, siyempre, I can help out. Ah, excuse me. Ano yung LGU? I don't even know anything about real estate, but am I making sales? Yes. What I hire people? I'm not even licensed. But am I closing? Yes. You're going to be seeing very soon, right there at Santa Mesa, Cross SM, DMCI property, a mid-rise, and I'm going to be involved in the sale. Do I know anything about that? No. What did I do? I hired brokers. I hire people to do the job for me. If you want your business to grow, huwag niyo gayaan yung mga artista pagdating na araw, nasa wish ko lang. Na? Diba? Kasi gano'n, kasayo-sayo na ganyan, pag wala ng trabaho, wish ko lang. Hindi ho, duplicate mo yung sarili mo. Kung ikaw ay magaling sa management, teach someone to manage. Pag tumanda ako, nabalda ako, ikaw mag-manage sa negosyo. Babayaran kita, kaya ko yung negosyo. Oh, if you're a good pianist, teach someone. Market him. Kumikita ka sa kanya. Diba? That's what most Filipinos miss. Gusto natin, pag may restaurant, tayo nagluluto, tayo nagugat. Hindi mo. Huwag natin gagawin nyo. If you want your business to grow with people. Invest on people. Teach people what you do. And pay them. Teach this person. Earn 50,000 for me. Here's my capital. You earn 50,000 for me. You get 10 people, you earn 500,000 a month. Diba? If you want your business to grow, network. I wish I could share more of this. Anyway, I do not have... Okay lang? Sabi ko sa iyo, hanggang alas-alas tayo na ako dito eh. Okay. Okay. Incubate the idea. Or should I say, build the system. Build the system. Meaning, pag may ginawa ka sa negosyo mo at nagkamali ka, ito yung hilig ng mga kabataan yung vlog. Everyday, vlog your business, whatever happens, note it down. And learn from that experience. Okay? Pag may pagkakamali, baguhin mo. Kailangan flexible ka. Okay? Now, I remember this friend of mine, he failed with his water business at Paranaque. This is San Antonio Valley at Paranaque. Bumagsak yung kanyang water business. This was about 2003-2004. When it was starting talaga, it was boom. Ha? 85 per 5 gallons. Remember that? 2001? 85 pesos per 5 gallons. May magana, 30. Ngayon, ang dami ko sa street nila sa San Antonio, nagbukas. Kaliwat kanan. Tawag sa akin, pare. Hina na negosyo. Sabi ko, ano nangyari? Pare, bagsak presyo na eh. Magkano? Pare, binibili ko na ng 30. Mamaintain lang yung kliyente. Oh, sabi ko, bakit? Ang dami na nagbukas sa kompetensya na eh. Can you help me? Sabi ko, may pera ka ba yan? Pang-invest ka ba? Sabi niya, little, I have a few thousand. Kaya puntahan kita. Pinuntahan ko yung kaibigan ko. Pare, yung saan? Sabi ko, asan nag-deliver mo? Nakit sa amin dalawang tao niya. Sa matanda, 2-7-8. Okay, tara, samahan mo ko. So tayo, basta dali yung pera ng pang-invest mo. Punta kami sa may lower depot. Maraming tahiga ng mga basketball uniform, di ba? Kung napapasaya nila. Nagpatahi kami yung uniform eh. Hindi basketball. Batman and Robin. Believe me, I gave this advice. After going 1 week, binali ka namin, sabi ko, ano gagawin natin? Yan ang pasusunod sa kanilipan. Siya magmumukha ng tanga. Kapag hindi ba ko mas mukha ng tanga? Nagbibigay ba sila na ako si Batman at Robin? You know what happened? Daddy, gusto ko si Batman mag-deliver, ha? Daddy, gusto ko si Robin, ha? Ay, maniwala ka. He went back to 55. But he was gaining the clients. What? Added value! Yung mga bata dati, si Batman at Robin, papasalin mo rito. At yung mga bata, tinatapon yung Robin. Hupos ay Robin na! Daddy, umos na! Deliver na na! Pina-innovate ko. Nag-innovate pa rin kami. Sabi ko, yun ngayon, bata ang nag-anxious sa mga daddy mag-anak. Paano? Si Wonder Woman ang pag-anak. Ito, ang di-deliver lang.
Mami, ang gusto yung tubig!
Ang supporter pa isa-isa.
Hindi naman ako.
Hindi, bababa si Wonder Woman ang layan natin. Mag-deliver clients, yes! Because he learned how to innovate his marketing. You have to take that step ahead. At ang dami yung internet, ang dami yung YouTube, internet, ang dami yung tips on marketing. Dapat, plus, our brains. Pagkasabit nga nalagin ko, yun yung sinasabi yung lad kasi negosyo ko. Iniisip mo siya gabi-gabi, paano ko siya may ipokong mo. Yeah? Eh kung wala kang tiwala sa negosyo mo, pag may tubig mo, baka mapinta ka ng kotse, iba yung kulay ito, iba yung kulay ito. Huwag na. But you have to be very honest. Okay, question and answer. Okay, I see a three more points, but may almost probably we will go through it. Lastly, I'll mention this last after the question and answer. Okay, questions. Sino yung ginawa kong Wonder Woman? Hindi, huwag natin. Text ko sa inyo yung number. Okay, right there, the back. Sige po. You see, business is fun. Believe me, it is fun. Masaya ho ang negosyo. Napakasarap. Okay na.
Good morning. I'm from St. Paul University.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. My students are much interested on how did you come up with your car magic.
Okay. How did I come up with it? Alam niyo, maraming nagpa-perk up sa akin. I would always go back to the Bible. When someone's out of his comfort zone, matututo ka mag-isip. Di ba? Totoo yan. Pag wala ka ng pera, I remember when I started car magic, I started with 10 bucks. And that's a true story. 10 piso. Type niyo sa YouTube. I was featured in Bulaga, Rated Game, and Joey. Huwag lang sa investigador. Wala ako doon. Kumikita, kabuhayan. How I started with this? I started from 10 bucks. And you know, the idea that came to me, the inspiration that came to me, you know, I was just thinking of my daughter. Sabi ko, my daughter is 8 years old, and I do not have anything to give her. Wala naman ako mapasokan, yun ako, high school graduate lang ako. So I have to come up with something. Sabi ko, ah, pwede ko pasokin. Nag-anap ako ng problema. Ano yung problema? Ang daming gochi yung ibang ka. Ano yung solution? May mag-re-repair. Eh, madali yung repair shops. Ano yung pwede kong i-advance kaysa sa kanila? Gawin ko home service. Isang araw tapos. And the system, believe me, the problems I had, first month, second month, believe me, hindi ko ma-perfect yung paint. Ha? Pinipinturahan na ganyan, okay na, maganda na yung kotse, parang hindi na bangga yung bumper. Kinabuhan sa tatawa niya, ba't namumuti yung bumper? See, I have to solve problems. So, binibayro ko, ayun, sabi ko, ay, namumuti pala, iiwan ko na yung negosyo niya, wala pala kwenta yun eh. Kung macho dancer ka lang, oh, hindi, wag. Gawa natin ang solusyon. See? Do not give up on your idea. Believe in your idea. Diba? Hanapan mo ng solusyon. May mga lupos, magkakaproblema yan, mas iba paano. That's okay, solve the problem. Okay? So, it's an inspiration. It's an inspiration. The purpose. Why do you want to earn? Ba't pag gusto kong mag-negosyo? Wala pa akong naisip na karmagic mo. Gusto kong kumita. Bakit parang may mabigay sa ato? Diba? Gusto ko pag nagsasabi ng mga kapatid ko nasa road, kaya binibili kami pamilya ko. Di ba? Hindi sa nagsasabi kami, natayo lang kayo. Ano, sumusunsun na. Di ba? Ayoko lang gano'n. I hate that. Gusto ko pag galing mabas kami, bibili din ang pamilya ko. Kakahayin nilang sa labas. Maganda ko siya, maganda rin yung kotse ko. Di ba? That's my motive right there. I hate being poor. I don't want it. And I guess that's one thing that we have to put in our minds. Ayaw natin nun. Sino ba gusto maghirap? Kasi ang pag, mas madali kasi maghirap eh, kaysa maging mayaman eh. Gusto mo maghirap, wala ka lang gagawin. Pupuran ko nga lang. Tanghali na, ano natin natin? Hapon naman, hapon, kaya hapon. Hapon na, natin natin, gabi naman, gabi. Di ba? Mas madali yung maghirap, wala kaya effort, effort. At hindi ko kayo sasamahan doon. Gusto ko yung mama, I will work. Di ba? I will have plans. I will attend seminars like this. Pwede bang araw-araw ko? Okay, was that answered now? Okay. Pasan nyo naman ako sa St. Paul. Imbitahan nyo naman ako doon. Libre pa kapila. Okay, tell me right now when. I'll be there. Wala nang ginagawa. Araw-araw mo ko nag-PlayStation. Araw-araw mo ko nag-dun sa bahay. Oo, I have people to take care of my business. Pagdating ng gabi, doon ako busy. Yung 6 to 7, remittance. Pag-release na pwera sa akin. Oo, yung doon ako busy. Oo, ito kaya yung naka-time out na yung anong Miami at saka Dallas. Okay, next question po, please. Right here.
Good afternoon. Gusto ko lang itanong. Usually kasi, di ba, pag may business idea tayo, usually ang na-encounter natin, ang problema kasi yung ano eh, yung supplier natin. Yung mara, yung raw materials natin for whatever yung product na gusto natin. Could you give us some tips kung paano maso-source natin yung mga kung saan natin pwedeng humanap
What business are you in?
Actually, right now, I'm in the transport business. Pero, minsan, nag-isip ako na yung business idea. Kaya lang,
supplier.
Siyempre, kailangan mo kasi yung supplier. Kung saan mo makakuha yung pinaka lowest na, ano, may business idea ka nga. Kaya lang, kung hindi mo naman ma-put into action because supplier. May mga kakulangan pa nga, yun nga, yung umari, yung supplier. So, nakakuha ng materials.
Okay.
Could you give us that one?
I always make it a point that I have several suppliers. Pag wala yung isang, meron kukuha na iba. Now, if you're into basic raw materials or raw things, isa lang akong sagot dyan. D.P. Soria Kinder. Katanggali yan yan eh. Ay, hindi, California Kinder pala. D.P. Soria, napakarami yung mga basic supplies lang. Believe me, D.P. Soria, I can find compressor half the price. I have this client from ano yung kinuha namin property along Araneta Avenue. Yesterday we were talking to Mr. Dining. We were talking and he was telling me you want the lowest price camera? Oh, you call this person. And he was showing me dito sa Hidalgo. My God, the lowest price, if it's 100,000 at the mall, it's 150,000. 70,000, 20,000 dito. It's really low. Okay? So keep on searching, especially the internet. Napakalawa ko, napakadami yung nagbebenta. Napakadami yung ating supplier. And always have the habit of having two or three. Para hindi mo tayo mawawala. Pag nawala yung kabila, mabiro sa kabila. Okay? And never tell them we're using it. Never tell them we're using it. Kasi baka magkaroon silang ideas na gumawa. Okay? Okay. Questions? Was it answered, ma'am? Was it answered? At the back po, may tanong po kanina. Please, ma'am. Mag-aalas sa sarang pala eh. Pwede rin pala
yun. Good afternoon once again.
Good afternoon po.
First of all, Mr. Hawson, I would like to commend you for being so fantastic speaker.
Salamat
po. For making the audience alive because you injected humor.
Dati ako stand-up comedy.
So, since I met my friend here, who is a businesswoman, a Chinese, they are into garments manufacturing and they have several cars. That's since she came late, so I just updated her about her business.
Okay.
About the car magic.
Car magic.
So she was just asking if you could give her call.
Yes, definitely. Up for everybody, my number, please. It's 0920.
Okay.
Yes, I will. For the phone number, 0920 914 2410. 0920-914-2410. My landline, 7745. Malapagin ka na. 7745-477.
Facebook.
Aljur. Yeah. Ano, email address, Butch Salvador. Yung pangalan ko na, Butch Salvador, 2003@yahoo.com. Yeah. Add mo sa ano, Facebook. Okay. Ako, thank you po for recommending me. Thank you po, please. Yes, ma'am. Meron kayo po, meron pala. Sila po muna. Next is you, ma'am.
Laundry shop.
Yes, ma'am.
My concern is kasi syempre when you grow, naturally, increase din yung expenses mo, yung operating expenses mo, like water, electricity, and naturally, if you want to It's expensive. So, ano nga yung much yun na you would have it, you would need na hindi ka na kailangan maglabas na another capital to ano. Because naturally, kasi yung basic, yung price of per kilo is just the same. You can increase it because in your area, let's say in our area.
Well, what area are you from? Ano saan yung...
In Manila.
Is it a main road?
Yes, it's a main road. So, laundry shop kami, katabi namin laundry shop. So what we did was yung pick-up delivery, yeah. But then that's part of the innovation. But definitely yung mga operating expenses na lumalaki, di ba? So, paano mo yung match up yung dun sa earnings mo kung lahat mo nalang
mag-release? Isa lang mo tatanong ko sa'yo, ma'am. Gusto nyo magsari na kami?
That's exactly...
I will give you a tip. Yes, okay, exactly. Do you wash your clothes there? Sa earnings mo?
Yes, I do. And
then do not. Dahil sa bahay mo lang, kasi iba ang rate ng tubig sa commercial.
Exactly.
Iba ko sa bahay.
Exactly.
Uwi nyo sa bahay, uwi nyo hulaban, tatakas ha, ang presyo ng tubig niya malaki. Kayo mali. Malaki yung tapo yun. Iba ang rate na ano, I should know. May nilad.
Yes. But kasi I am also thinking about that, but my house is farther from the area.
Okay.
So there's a need for gasoline again. Yeah. So, pagka kinumplit mo, parang gano'n din ang labas. And beside, it's a big space na medyo mas malaki yung ano mo. But I'm earning kaya lang, you try to maximize what we're doing. But with the expenses that we're having now, in case of water, in case of electricity, and power, yung time, parang gumapantay lang din, makapul lang din sa
sinita. Huwag yung pagsasamahin yung dami kong kapit-bahay sa kapit-bahay. Never compromise that. Yeah. Well, the best thing that I would, kasi that's the best advice that I would do, no? Look for a place na totally speak up and delivery, just make that as a reception area to receive, but you have to transfer the clothes elsewhere. Kasi malaki mo talaga ang difference ng rate, almost double. Almost double. If you're paying 1,000 with your walker, pag lilipad mo sa residential area, 500 lang yan. So you might be spending another 100 for transport, pero mas mura pa rin po yun. Or if you have a big space like that, kita nyo parang yung mapahan nyo. Kasi reception area lang naman yun eh. Reception na lang siya eh. So bawasan nyo, hindi tayo upan nyo. Get someone who would rent the other half of your shop.
Ako na ako po ka.
Okay? May pinapaupan nyo. Yung sa inyo ngayon, maliit, pero hindi na kayo doon yan, ba? Okay? So then po, I would say I would recommend that. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Okay, balikan po natin si ma'am. Not really.
I don't know. I think most of us are into small businesses.
Yes.
Mga big businesses can afford the consultancy.
Yes.
But based on your lecture, you seem to have so much of experience, failures. And I have so many problems also. I've been into what you've been saying to many businesses, but then after a company problem, I shut it out. But then the only difference is I see to it.
Only difference I see to it that before I close, I already invested the profit of that business. Kaya lang, for so many years, I've been in the business siguro for 35 years as a sideline. Kasi I'm working. Ngayon, I'm already retired with my company, and I would like my children to continue with those that I have shut down. And there are so many problems, even a lot of experience in the business for many years, I didn't develop a system that I can pass on to my children. Kaya, if I can ask for your consultation,
just email me. Yeah.
Oh, I
have
to email me. Just email me whatever I can do. I do it for free.
Thank you.
Please, please, if you have any marketing strategies that you want, any tips, please just email me. Sasagutin ko po talaga lahat yan. O po, visa lang si Marlon Rivera, nag-i-email sa akin, hindi ko nalasan nyo. Tsaka si, ano, si Bianca, panayang email sa akin eh. So, si Nita Bianca. Aljo ang dati yan. Aljo na kasi, ano. Ding dong naman, no? Ding dong puno. Okay. Please come email me po. You got my email, email me, and I will take time to answer po. Ano po yung ano? Yes. Okay, can you use that time? Last na.
Okay, last.
Please. Oh, hindi ko kukunin yung 500, ha? Sumbo mo pag binali ko, ha?
Paano ko ba na i-share mo lahat ng nalalaman mo sa tatuhan mo?
Okay, sige pa. If you want to ask more, I'll take it from there.
Kasi ako po, inaalam ko po sila na hindi habang panahon magkasama kami. Lalo na may bala kami lumipat sa ibang lugar. Kaya gusto ko matutunan nila yung bawat detalye tungkol sa trabaho namin. Kasi gusto ko, dahil sila na yung kilala ng customer ko, gusto ko sa kanila na mapunta. Mali. Yung customer na iiwan ko.
Ah, binibigay nyo na yung negosyo nila?
Ah, hindi naman sa binibigay.
Magkaroon pa rin kayo?
Meron kami, alam ng husband ko na maglilipat kami sa probinsya. So, iiwan namin yung lugar na yun. Yung pwesto na yun.
I see, I see. Okay, pero pag iniwan nyo po sila, sa kanila na ba yung negosyo, mag-earn pa rin kayo o hindi na?
Hindi na, bali sila na.
Sila na, ituro nyo lahat. Ituro na ang natin lahat. Kung wala na kayong concern about the business, just to continue the business, na wala na kayong strengths attached, earnings, bilhin na, kung hindi na wala. Okay, I guess I don't have time anymore. Please email me, guys. Thank you so much po. Nako, ang saya-saya po ang araw na ba. Thank you so much. This is it for now. Please text me, ma'am. Text me po. I'm really sorry. Okay,
we would like to invite Ms. Jennifer for the awarding of the Certificate of Appreciation for Mr. Butch.
Kulang na gano'ng picture.